Welcome. I'm so excited to share with you this piece of paper, which is full of energy, and you can put all your energy of greatness in it. It is the letter of intention. It's free for you to download from my website. As a house coach, I'm all about the energy of your space. We are full of energy, our furniture is full of energy, our rooms are, and creating a very positive connection with you and your home will bring you to the highest level of where you want to be. So a couple of steps with writing a letter of intention. First of all, you can write for a particular room or you can write for your whole space. And when you're writing, and as you're taking the pen to paper, you're already making a connection with the universe. So write what it is that you want. Describe it, throw in adjectives and adverbs, make it so clear, crystal clear, and descriptive. And you can write down areas that you and what your goals are for the space. So for example, it could be about health. It could be about your fortune, money. It can be about wanting a job. It could be about family, spirituality. It's completely endless and it's always different because each person is different and each space is different. And so once you've written down your intention, you can then take the piece of paper and fold it up and you can place it somewhere in the space. So for example, I wrote a letter for this room, which is my living room. And when I wrote it, I wrote about how this room is a room of fun and laughter. There's communication. Our children are hanging out here. We've got space for family and friends. And it's just a fun, loving environment that we feel so good in and love to hang out. And that the energy is positive, it's always nice and neat and orderly, and it just draws you to come in if you want to be by yourself reading or just connecting with another person. And then what I did was I folded it up and I put it in this little book over here and I left it there. And universally and energetically, things start to show up and change of what you've written down. So then you can take a look at it, you know, a month or 2 months later and see what's come up. So thank you so much. And please do let me know how it's gone. Remember, you are a powerful being.